There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne.
How do you think her experience in Afghanistan is between working on a MERT team and in an ED back home?
Well, you have the golden hour in which to save a patient. We have the platinum 10 minutes. Decisions have to be made fast and in dangerous situations.
Thank you, Corporal. No more questions.
Thank you, Corporal Dean. You're free to leave.
Can I say one more thing?
Go ahead.
There were 12 people in the helicopter that day. Both the pilots and one of the nurses are still working at Camp Bastion. Two of my infantry soldiers and both of my gunners have been invalided out with life-changing injuries. Both paramedics and a third soldier are dead. Dr. Nicholls and I are here. The 7 Afghan civilians that Dr. Nicholls worked on in the back of the helicopter that day are all still alive.
It has spread, and the results show that, in simple terms, it's weakened his bone structure. He's susceptible to pathological fractures that otherwise wouldn't occur. And because...
She wouldn't have a minute to herself if she did.
Presumably, from experience, you know exactly how vigorously your wife...
Estranged, huh?
..can take action when called upon to do so. Were you surprised by how she handled Mr. Park?
Dr. Nicholls does not suffer fools gladly, so no.
So I see. She's quick-tempered.
That's not what I said.
How do you think her experience in Afghanistan affected her?
She's a strong, confident...